Hepkins here. There's no question, there's no doubt that Denise heard that up in heaven and she's looking down and laughing with us. Denise was full of laughter. She was witty and wise. She was smart and sassy, and she was very influential and impactful on me in the early days of my career. I could tell you myriad stories about the indelible impression that Denise left on me, but I want to share this story, my favorite Denise story, because it serves as a snapshot of my own journey in journalism. It was when I was leaving WFSB on my way to WSVN in Miami. Denise called me over to her desk and she said, "Andre, I got a call about you. I won't tell you from who, but I told them that you're a great reporter and most importantly, a great guy. I also told them that you're pretty buff because you spend a great deal of time at the gym, and I figured that would play well in Miami. And I want to leave you with this." That was for you, Denise. Denise loved my laugh, and I will forever love and cherish the time that I was able to spend with Denise DeCenzo.